present activity, there are some toffees. One student will come from this side and count these toffees. How many toffees are there? 18 toffees are there. There are 3 students. You will have to distribute these all 18 toffees among 3 students equally. Start distributing. Okay student, count your toffees. How many toffees are you getting? How many toffees? 6 toffees. So the division fact will be 18 divided by 3 is equal to 6.